virtue. Virtue is a grace. Grace is a little girl who wouldn't wash her face. Grace is a virtue. Virtue is a mean between two extremes, one of excess, one of deficiencies. Patience is a virtue. Virtue is a dirty stain. Cleanliness is next to godliness and isn't worth the pain. Grace is a virtue. Virtue of the pageant, and this is not a love ballad. You suggested lithium to get me better again. That is, unless if we get together again. But that ain't gonna happen never again. Send my well wishes to your nutritionist, your dietitian, your pharmacist, your personal trainer, and your accomplices, your partners in thought crime, your criminal group thinking doctors online. There's a difference between what is and isn't, business and friendship, parental assistance and an assistant, a permanent solution and a quick fix, a fit body and sound mind, 100-hour weeks and dangerous amounts of downtime. You got a lot to offer, but you're not an author. If I kill your persecution complex, that don't make you a martyr. Drop the styrofoam cross, you can't walk on water. You could use it for flotation, not a flying saucer. You suggested professional help, like I wasn't mentally well, like what I was feeling wasn't meant to be felt. Duly noted, you'll be quoted in the eulogy. It'll be passed off as poetry between you and me. I know you know the difference between confession and conjecture, prosody and needing to be lectured to a meter. The student becomes the teacher, the son becomes a parent, from a scab to teamster. The son becomes a parent, from a chemical imbalance to a litany of habits, and this is not a love ballad. You should drown me in that womanhood or teach me how to swim. Beat me with my own hands or tie down my limbs. Suffer for my sins or let me suffer from within. But in the end, this is not a love ballad. We can battle with tattoos to cover up the bruises. The first to show any sign of discomfort loses. For the first time in a long time, you're not who my muse is. And this is not a love ballad. I'm not thirsty, I just got hungry eyes, and you look appetizing from a distant stare. Broken eye contact and disrepair, sometimes I disappear. Oh, now you see me, I'm part Irish goodbye, other part Harry Houdini. Put my feet to the fire, I got Satan on my heels. If it's all about prestige, just wait for the reveal. I got a new bag of tricks to turn, a new black magic woman witch to burn. So much for live and learn. Patience is a virtue, virtue is a grace, grace is a little.